Hi, Henry. It's Uncle Bill again and Aunt Kaiza.
Hi.
And I'm going to play an instrument that's a little more your size. This is a ukulele. And I'm going to play maybe one of the most famous ukulele songs ever. It's a medley of Somewhere Over the Rainbow and What a Wonderful World. And it was done by this Hawaiian guy. His name's Israel, and I cannot say his last name. But it's a wonderful version. So here we go. Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops. That's where red roses too, I'll watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the brightness of day, dark sacred night, and I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. Oh, the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, oh, where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops. That's where you will find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high.
let you down.